Something's in the air tonight. The sky's alive with the burning light. You can mark my words, something's about to break. And I found myself in a bit of fight when I felt your hand through the darkest night. Don't know where you're coming from, but you're coming soon to a cure for Morgan. Way of California, all of this more than I've ever known or seen. Come on and we'll see like we were free. Push the pedal down, watch the world around fly by us. Come on and we'll try one last time. Time to find you. And here we go. There's nothing left to choose. And here we go. There's nothing left to lose. So I packed my car and I headed east where I felt your fire and sweet release. There's a fire in these hills. It's coming down. And I don't know much, but I found you here. And I cannot wait another year. Don't know where you're coming from, but you're coming soon to a cure for Morgan, the way of California. All of this is more than I've ever known or seen. Come on and we'll see like we were free. Push the pedal down, watch the world around fly by us. Come on and we'll try one last time. One foot on the floor, one more time to find you. And here we go, there's nothing left to choose. And here we go, there's nothing left to trains out my window. From Hobart Street to here in Nashville. And I can still smell the pomegranate scroll. And I don't know how hard this wind will blow. Where we'll go. Come on and we'll see. Like we were free. Push the pedal down, watch the world around fly by us.
Historically, artists like Leonardo da Vinci kept visual journals. So here are a few of those visual journals. You could see there's an abundance of writing and art. And also Charles Darwin. To help get you started on the visual journal journey, we are going to do a short activity to help you process taking notes while watching something. And what I want you to try and do is listen for the pictures. Now, when you listen to or read something, right, be aware of the images that pop up in your mind, and then you draw those. Even if you aren't the best artist in the world drawing off cuff, it's okay, because this is your visual journal. This is just the way that you're documenting what you are learning, so then you could later look at it and say, oh yeah, I remember that. So the goal is for you to be able to tell someone what you have learned based on what you create in your visual journal. So we're gonna watch a short video, and I want you to pay attention to 3 to 5, you know, big ideas from the video, so you can go home then or share it with a friend based on what you create in your visual journal.